Myself, Renu Malhotra, your maths teacher from Winner Small Wonder Secondary School. In previous video, we had already discussed place value, face value, expanded form and standard form. Today, I will teach you these two topics, successors and predecessors. Okay, start. Let's start. Successor. The number that comes just after a particular number is called a successor. Means successor is equal to numbers plus 1. First given number, then put the plus 1. Answer is successor. For example, 2,10,568. Digit is this one. Then plus 1 is equal to answer is 2,10,569. Now some more example. 2,10,569 means plus 1. Given any digit, now plus 1, answer is successors. Now digit is 342. Digit is 342. Now first 342 plus 1. Okay. Then answer is 343. More than one digit. Now second example is 5678. Digit is 5678. Then put plus 1. Answer is, successor is 5679. 78 plus 1, 79. 42 plus 1, 43. 343. And answer is 5679. Now another 24,212. Digit is 24,212. Now plus 1, answer is 24,230. Now number plus 1, answer is successor. Okay, now next is predecessor. The number that comes just before a particular number is called its predecessor. And means just before a number is called a predecessor or minus 1. Predecessor is equal to numbers minus 1. Answer is predecessor. Example is 12,58,746. Then minus 1. Answer is 12,58,745. Now some more example. 246. Given digit 246. Then number minus 1. Answer is predecessor. Now 246 minus 1, answer is 245. Then digit is 3217. Then minus 1, given digit 3217. Then minus 1, answer is 3216. Okay? Now, next example. Write the successor and predecessor of the following numbers. Okay, now digit is and successors and predecessor. Digit is 2,47,831 and next digit is 37,91,035. Now successor is plus 1, so 2,47,831 plus 1, answer is 2,47,832 and this one 37,91,035 plus 1, answer is 37,91,031 plus 1, 36. This is a successor. Okay, now predecessor. 2,47,831 minus 1. Answer is 2,47,830. 31 minus 1, 30. Next is 37,91,035 minus 1. So answer is 37,91,034. 35 minus 1, 34. Now, thank you.